I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off cellular data usage in the Netflix mobile app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. By default, the Netflix app will play videos whether you're connected to the internet through either a Wi-Fi connection or a cellular data connection. While this is super convenient, watching a lot of Netflix while you're connected to a cellular data connection can use a ton of bandwidth, which can lead to you quickly maxing out your data cap and potentially to data overage charges or your cellular data provider throttling your speed. Thankfully, you can easily disable the ability for Netflix to play videos when you're connected to the internet using cellular data and avoid the problem entirely. Now let's walk through the steps to turn off cellular data usage in the Netflix mobile app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Step 1. Open the Netflix app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your Netflix home screen. Step 2. Tap your profile icon at the top of the screen. A menu is displayed. Step 3. Tap App Settings in this menu. The App Settings screen is shown. Step 4. Find the Video Playback section and then tap Cellular Data Usage in this section. You'll land on the Cellular Data Usage screen. Step 5. Tap to toggle off automatic if it's currently toggled on. Other options in this menu will now light up and be selectable. Step 6. Tap to place a checkmark next to Wi-Fi only. Going forward, Netflix videos on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device will only be played via Wi-Fi, and videos will no longer be played when you're just connected to a cellular data connection. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.